Then we have to write tally mark. Then we have to write frequency. So class interval will be 0 to 10, then 10 to 20, then 20 to 30, then 30 to 40. Let us write this if required, then we will write again. Then you see I am cutting 15 and tally mark 1 we have to give here. 10 to 20, 15 is falling there, so 1 tally mark. I am cutting 16, 16 also here, 44. So here we have to write one extra class interval, 40 to 50. So I cut 44, so 1 tally mark here. Then 47, it is also here. Oh, then 27, 27 is falling here. Then 7, like this, let us do all tally marks. 5, 6, 7, 8. This is 5. This is 4. Now complete the table because this drawing also having marks. If you do not draw with your scale and pencil, then marks will be deducted. So our frequency table is made. Construct frequency table. I think you have understood the sum.